boozing at the bar. You're boozing at the bar, aren't you?
Colors, and I think for Project Runway it was just a great opportunity to really share what I do with everyone else, whether you love it or you hate it. But I think at the end of the day it's an art in many ways, and it was something that I always wanted to do. It was a great place and a great outlet to mix entertainment and design, and I think that that's, you know, kind of where I want to go, and as you can see it's really where the market's going. We have designers, you know, that are the judges, and you know, I think it's a great way to build your brand, you know, by being a face and being a voice. I brought you fabulous fashion and fabulous entertainment, so for that, I had a blast. I'm very excited to be here too. I have a great colorful collection that's gonna liven up this desert. And the male models are gonna be gorgeous, so I can't wait. And I hope you all enjoy it. It's a little fun.
That's it. You guys are boozing at the bar. You're boozing at the bar, aren't you? I'm Joshua McKinley, reporting live from El Paseo at the tent, where we are having a fabulous sample sale with the 10 designers from the stars of Project Runway. Here behind me, I have Victor Luna, just giving you gowns, glamour, beads, everything in between. The collection was amazing last night. Cheers, I hope you all enjoyed it.